Hard to believe that he was screaming bloody murder in his pen just a little while ago. I am not putting this dog to sleep. I'm not having him euthanized. Can't. Like one of my viewers so kindly and bluntly put it, it's my decision alone to make. He was screaming in his pen after he'd already had a nice meal. And it gone out in my pee-pee. Couple of times, pee-pee. Pee-pee before his nice meal, pee-pee after. And no poo-poo was forthcoming, so no poo-poo. Even all day yesterday without going poo-poo. It's very strange. I took my mama out. Got a pedicure, something I have no interest in getting. I couldn't even wait inside. I had to walk around while she was having it. It was longer than they had said, probably because her feet are so bad. I also went out to eat. Cleaned up the kitchen and he was screaming. I ignore whimpering. He starts getting really loud. I can't take it. And he almost instantly fell asleep, which means he's just... I said his mind goes in a loop in the pen. A new Benefit commercial and it has a dog in a wheelchair. I said to my mom, like, that dog, you know, accepts. Obviously when he's not in his wheelchair, he can't stand to save his life. He cannot stand, period. And he accepts it. Not my Omar. He becomes obsessed. And then he won't sleep, but he's overtired, and I pick him up, and he locks out immediately. Hopefully he's tired and content enough from eating that I can stick him in his pen, and he won't start with his whining and obsessing over getting up. That's happened before, though. I have to not sleep like this. I have to get ready for bed. So I'm in the middle of flossing my teeth and he wouldn't stop screaming. It's like 4:30 in the morning. My mom woke me up. I shut the lights off, but I don't want to disturb them. I didn't even brush my teeth, but I don't want to disturb them. Things are never going to be perfect for an elderly pet, any more than they're ever going to be perfect for an elderly person. My baby. Screaming bloody murder. I got him. He struggled like he always does, maybe for a minute, and then zonked out. Comfortable, but that's the problem. Shark attacks are on the rise. Alligator attacks are on the rise. I have to wake you up, Omar. I need to go to bed for real. I already washed my face, but I need to brush my teeth. Put my earplugs and night guard in. Plus my foot's going to sleep. I'm sorry, baby, but this is not comfortable for Mama. Take my bra off, too. No one in the world would want to disturb you, Omar. You're lying there like that, so peaceful, cute, and content. The woman missing for a week. I thought she was dead. They found her, the safe bystander. She was screaming. She'd been stuck in deep mud for 3 days. How'd she even survive? How did she survive 3 days in the mud? How the fuck she survived? I don't understand. He's drilling to you. You can only survive a day. So water. Only just a day or something. Three days without water. 3 days. It must be 3 days. But one day. You're 3 days without water. You can go 30 days and you can go without food. I just sleep like this with the light on, in my bra, didn't brush my teeth, until he wakes up to go poo-poo, which might not even happen. Yeah, did you wake up, sweetie? You're okay. You're okay, baby. You're okay, honey. You're with mama. You're with mama, honey. Glad you woke up.